Welcome back to Tenorshare, everyone. I'm sure you guys must meet the situations that your iPhone X screen have some issue, such as your iPhone X screen glitching with lines on it. Your iPhone X randomly opens apps and closes apps without touching it. Your iPhone X screen turns pink or other colors somehow. Your iPhone X screen brightness is changing by itself frequently. These are pretty annoying, but don't worry. I'll show you how to fix them without any data loss within a few minutes. First, let's give your iPhone X a forced restart. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button and keep holding till the Apple logo appears. Sometimes a forced restart might fix the bugs that are happening on your iPhone X, or maybe not, but worth trying. Second is to remove your screen protector or phone case. Because if you're using the wrong size or the wrong material phone case or protector, it might push too much pressure on your iPhone screen. Third is check out if there is any hardware damage on your iPhone X. If you drop your iPhone X to the floor or water before, the hardware is damaged and it will occur those situations. Fourth is if your iPhone X screen brightness keeps changing itself, consider turning off the auto brightness option. Go to the settings app, tap accessibility, display, and text size. Scroll down and you'll see the auto brightness toggle. Turn it off. Fifth is if your iPhone X screen turned pink or green or another color, still go to accessibility, but this time tap color filter. Turn the option off. The color screen issue might go away. Sixth is if your iPhone glitching only happens on a specific app, just uninstall it and reinstall it to your iPhone. If all these methods are not working on your iPhone X glitching or pink screen or ghost touch issue, you can try to repair it. Here I recommend you iOS system repair tool named Reiboot. I put the link in the description. You can check out the link if you are interested. Connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and open Reiboot. Click the green start button. Choose standard repair. Click the download option to download the firmware to repair your iPhone X. After downloading, click the start repair option. Reiboot will begin to fix your iPhone X screen issue. Wait for the repair process over. Your iPhone X will be back to its normal state like mine. Go try it. Okay, that's it. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have the chance, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.